Yeah, let's start by breaking down what is, so I know what security is in general for any engineering. I hear about supply chain a lot, definitely during the COVID. Like I can't get the thing to the end point. Like my Christmas presents are all late
No.
because of supply chain. What
Yeah.
is software supply chain security?
It's a good question, and people do sort of sometimes still confuse it with physical supply chain, and there's probably a lot that overlaps. But when I think of software supply chain, it's like, what is all the code and all the mechanics and the processes that went into kind of delivering that core piece of software at the end? Like, software depends on a lot of other software. Like, where does that software come from? How was it built? Like, how was it deployed? So it's like all all the bits and pieces that go into making these things. There's a good blog post that a couple of my former Google colleagues wrote that drew a good analogy to like doing construction work on your house if you're doing a remodeling project, and really tries to like paint a picture of where like the risks are and how this gets so complicated. And so you kind of think of like, you have a contractor, well, they need keys, they have subcontractors, do you give keys out to all their subcontractors? Like, who are they? Like, where are they from? What materials are they bringing into your house? So
Yeah, it seems like it, like kind of the analogy is it, I don't know, like, I don't want to say accountability, but it starts spreading pretty rapidly of the maybe the access and how many dependencies need to come together. And, I don't know, this third party software uses these other five third parties. The keys are all over the place.
exactly.
Is that a good way to think about it?
And I think the physical supply chain, like, similar, like, how is your package getting to your house? Like, what
Yeah,
are all
all
the
the touch
things?
points and
What trucks is it riding on? Who's driving those trucks? Same.